of Hattiesburg is the latest to officially say he wants to be governor. He made that announcement this morning, then traveled to Jackson to meet with lawmakers and register his papers with the Democratic Party. DuPree says his campaign is about giving voters a voice.
When you start talking about government and how it works and the things that I think we need to bring to the table to make Mississippi first, then I think I'm the one for it.
Good. Attorney and businessman Bill Luckett is the other Democrat in this race. He made it official on the first day of qualifying.